division title. Looking to become the UFC middleweight champion of the world, here he is, the number one middleweight contender. For a long time, this man has been one of the best 85ers in the world, but this title fight eluded him. It is here right now. He is healthy. He is smack dab in the middle of his prime, and he believes he is the best 85er in the world and is out to prove. So here he is, the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC middleweight champion of the world. This man ubiquitously regarded as the top 85er at present. Some people believe this is the greatest middleweight of all time. He certainly does, and he has goals even beyond that. He wants to be one of the greatest mixed martial arts athletes of all time, and in order to preserve that goal, this is a title defense, simply put, that he's gotta have.
The champion headed to the cage right now is in the groove. He is in his...
Our tale of the tape for this middleweight championship fight. Weidman is 16 years the elder. He will have a one-inch reach advantage. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and...
Here you go, first one. You ready? Are you ready?
Let's all right, here we go. UFC middleweight championship fight. This should be good. Yeah, Joe, we're just getting going, and there's the end of the fight. So it's a win by first-round knockout, near perfect on the technique. I'm not even sure his opponent saw that thing coming. And really, before his opponent had a chance to get in the fight at all and land anything in terms of a significant strike, he was knocked out. So major, major transpiration here tonight.
And here it is again. And here we see it one more time. Look at the timing in this shot. Boom! And then he's out.
And there is the UFC middleweight champion. Hard to be much more impressive than that on the biggest of stages. A knockout win to leave as the middleweight king.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 6 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and still.
UFC middleweight champion after the knockout tonight in his title defense, and that's got to...
Yeah, I left to get it right, now I'm right back. Still a win with my... to work on taking your opponent down and advancing in half a point. Nice position. Shift a little bit. All right, we got to get better on top. Now take him down and put him in your half guard. You'll see it when it happens. Boom! Really impressed with your performance today. I want to see an aggressive guard now. Let's finish him. Beautiful setup. There we go. Control his body. Crank that shoulder. Good work. Keep going. There we go. Way to work for it. We got to submit in that position. Beautiful choke. Nice job.
And coming up next, our main event, a matchup for the UFC middleweight division title. All right, now our tale of the tape for this middleweight championship fight. So a more than 5-year gap between these two fighters when it comes.
Here we go, first round, you ready? You ready?
Let's All right, here we go, UFC middleweight championship fight. This should be good. All right, so here we go with this UFC middleweight championship fight. The round one clock is starting to tick. The number one contender believes the champ is right for the picking. The champion has heard that noise in the past, and he has dismissed all challengers. He has defended this title. Whitaker gets up again here, but he looks hurt. Oh, counters with a beautiful left hand.
There's a nice kick.
A double jab there by Robert Whitaker. So his opponent lands that kick to the body, Joe, and he has shown an increased susceptibility to that strike here tonight.
Showing the punch.
Try to establish that jab.
Nice left hook to the body.
So both guys landing it well here. Good action early.
That one hurt.
Oh, and he tags him with the straight. Nice job there by Whitaker.
Beautiful jab. Jabs off the left and jabs off the right.
All right, so able to get the hands going once again. He lands another punch. Nice work on the feet.
Oh! Whitaker's in big trouble.
Both guys landing with conviction now.
Huge uppercut misses.
Oh!
Oh! What a leg kick.
Splits the guard and connects with the punch.
And a nice kick.
Pretty good straight punch for him there, Joe. But that one appeared to stun him. Just over 2 minutes.
Oh, he's out. He's out.
And just like that, the fight is over.
Landed a hard kick for the knockout.
Yeah, Joe, knockouts don't get much more prettier or much more flush than that. Full force and full extension on the kick, and there was no chance after that, Joe. The fight was really over as soon as that kick made contact. An outstanding highlight for that young fighter here tonight.
And here we see the KO that retains his title. Brutal power, lands in picture-perfect fashion. His opponent goes limp, and he retains his world title. Look at this. Ba-boom!
And there is the UFC middleweight king. Best fighter in the world at 185 pounds. What a knockout he turned in here tonight. We go to Bruce Buffer
Ladies
for the official
referee
decision.
Mario Amasaki is called to stop in this contest. 2 minutes, 52 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC middleweight champion of the world, Murphy.
And still the king of the 185-pound.
kickboxing only. Let's stay on the feet and use those head kicks. Show him something else. Give a different look. You gotta push there. Nope. Make something happen. That's the entry. Put him down. Now we're working the Muay Thai clinch. This is brutal. I want to see knees only. Nice job. Great control. That's the way. Nice work. Controlling that clinch is the key to being successful in your next fight. Head kicks only. I want you to throw power. I want to see more combos in there. Let's step it up. Nice job. Really love those head kicks now. Man, where'd you pick that up? Keep it up. Hey!
Coming up next, our main event, a matchup for the UFC middleweight division title. Looking to become the UFC middleweight champion of the world, here he is, the number one middleweight contender. For a long time, this man has been one of the best 85ers in the world, but this title fight eluded him. It is here right now. He is healthy. He is smack dab in the middle of his prime, and he believes he is the best 85er in the world and is... So here he is, the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC middleweight champion of the world. This man ubiquitously regarded as the top 85er at present. Some people believe this is the greatest middleweight of all time. He certainly does, and he has goals even beyond that. He wants to be one of the greatest mixed martial arts athletes of all time, and in order to preserve that goal, and now our tail of the tape for this middleweight championship fight. So more than 15... All right, here we go. UFC middleweight championship fight. Again! Wow!
He's back to his feet.
He might be out. Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
Beautiful strike here to end the fight early in the first.
Yeah, we're just getting going, and now the fight's over, but excellent striking technique to land that shot and ultimately finish the fight here in the first. You've heard us say it before, but sometimes when you catch a guy cold before he's had a chance to get going in the fight, it can have a bigger effect. It certainly did here tonight.
And here we see it from a different angle. Look at the power in that kick, and as soon as it lands, that is the end. Here we see it again. Crank. Right on the jaw.
And there is the undisputed king of the 185-pounders, the UFC middleweight champion of the world. And how about the knockout to get the job done tonight?
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 23 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and still.
Before a bricklayer. Took a trip, now we take a sprint. No one made the job. I was shipped, rolling calls a grip. I was major now. Stop, boy. I got hot rods. It could get gangster now. Bang, blow your brains out. See what you thinking about. By associates, I've been scarred. Fought and lost, went to war. Drop me off around the corner. Just let it run, lead a car. Up the road and turn. This is what I thought from Bulger City. Cooking the grocery and you ain't fault. They love the way I talk. My swag, I'm not regular. The fans going mad and my band's on a pedestal. Women in the stands, babe, don't let me get the best of you. Front stage, Michael Jackson bad. I'm professional. Solo out in public, but I ain't up for no questioning. Play, I might apply a little pressure, but ain't no wrestling. Sexually aggressive when my bitches be undressing. May we gon' be late again, but that's just Kevin. Up down. Up down. Up down. Up down. Up down.
to see submissions from side control. There we go. Lock up that triangle. Good submission. Good work. Keep going. There we go. Lock your legs now and squeeze. There we go. With submission skills like that, nobody can go to the ground with you. Lots of head movement, lots of slipping. Do not get hit. Come on there. Push yourself. You fight the way you train, this next opponent won't be able to hang with you. Use your feet, use your head, use your hands. Slip, block, and parry. Don't get hit. Great block. Get it back. Let's go. Don't get hit. You did a great job today. Now we're in the Muay Thai clinch. I only want to see knees here, so get tight. That's not it. No! Control him from there. Good kick. Great job in there. Your knees are looking nasty. Beautiful clinch.
Thank you.
All right, coming up next, this highly anticipated matchup for the UFC middleweight division title. Looking to become the UFC middleweight champion of the world, here he is, the number one middleweight contender. For a long time, this man has been one of the best 85ers in the world, but this title fight eluded him. It is here right now. He is healthy. He is smack dab in the middle of his prime, and he believes he is the best 85er in the world. So here's the undisputed UFC middleweight champion of the world making the walk, looking to defend his title. It is certainly something that he's been able to do in the past. He has been challenged on this title run. It's not as though he has run roughshod through this division, but they're all still chasing him at 185 pounds. Tonight, at least on paper, could be his most difficult challenge to date.
The champion headed to the cage right now is in the groove. He is in his prime right now. His training for this bout has been perfect. He believes he has a...
And now our tale of the tape for this middleweight championship fight. More than a decade separates these two fighters when it comes to the age, with similar height and some difference.
Are you ready? Are you ready?
Fight. Scheduled for five rounds if need be. All right, so here he is, the UFC champion, and this guy is all the rage. Right now, he might be the frontrunner for the Fighter of the Year, given the fact that he was able to knock out the number one contender in his last title defense, and to do so emphatically in a fight that a lot of people thought was close on paper is really something that could take his career to the next level. Trying to follow that up here tonight. Most guys have succumbed to his power. We'll see if that holds true yet again tonight. Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots. All right, first round is underway, and you know what to look out for here. The powerful overhand punches, that is a big part of his game plan. Every time he makes this walk, it is his go-to punch. We'll see if he can find a home for it early tonight. Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot.
Huge punches landed by both men.
Nice straight there by Adesanya.
That's a hard uppercut. Body kick, look at that.
Both guys landing big shots.
Oh, beautiful kick to the body.
Needs a big knee. All right, under 3 minutes now to go in round one. Oh, nice strike landed there by Adesanya. Well, he got cracked to the head there, Joe. He's going to have to change things up here with his footwork, with his tempo. He continues to be vulnerable to that strike coming back. Got to get his
elbow to the side. He's hurt.
Back to the feet. Tremendous kick to spell the end of the night for his opponent and for him, I should say, but just caught him flush, full force, beautiful extension on the kick, and the fight was really over as soon as that one made contact. I'm not even sure he was conscious when he hit the canvas. Outstanding performance here tonight.
Let's take a look at that again. Great angle here. Crank right on the jaw.
And there is the UFC middleweight king, best fighter in the world at 185 pounds. What a knockout he turned in here tonight. Now we go inside the octagon, Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 52 seconds of the very first round, declaring the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC middleweight champion.
And still the king of the 185.
in a row. Y'all